boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see, this our town of Halloween.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Pumpkins scream in the dead of night.
This is Halloween, everybody make a scene.
Trick or treat,
tell the neighbors on your diaphragm.
It's our town, everybody's free.
Ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Halloween, 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 Halloween.
In this town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
All right, children. And have a spooktacular Halloween!
Oh, Marsha, this is gonna be the best Halloween ever. I just love it. I love the kids, I love the candy, I love the costumes. I just can't wait.
Okay, okay, Larry, calm down. You remember what happened to you last Halloween, don't you?
Yes, I do.
I don't want you passing out again. You really did scare those children last year when you came out of the door dressed as Frankenstein and then you collapsed when you saw all of them waiting for the candy.
Don't worry about it, Marcia. Nothing like that's gonna happen this year.
Trick or treat.
Good evening. It is the most terrifying night, is it not? And what are you supposed to be?
I'm a basketball head.
Ah, yes. Then here is some candy. Take all that you want, but want all that you take.
Thanks.
Have a spooktacular Halloween!
Oh, Marsha, I'm telling you, this Dracula fits the best Halloween costume I've had in a long time. I think I'm really scaring the kids this year.
Yes, dear, I'm sure you are. Oh, honey, don't you... Get the...
Good evening. This is the most terrifying night out, is it not? And what are you supposed to be?
I'm a vampire.
Ah, yes. You're one of my brethren. We are the children of the night. We are the stalkers of...
Sir, could I have some candy?
Ah, yes, I nearly forgot. Here you go.
Thank you.
Have a spooktacular Halloween! Wha-ha!
You know, Marsha, I think there was something odd about that last trick-or-treater. Something familiar.
I'm sure it was nothing. Kids these days, they wear the same costumes. It's nothing new. I think someone is coming up the walk.
I don't hear anything.
Trick or treat.
Good evening. This is the most terrifying night, is it not? And what are you supposed to be?
Well, I'm a giant monkey.
I'm sorry. I cannot help but to ask. Have you been here at my doorstep before?
No, sir. I assure you, this is the first time I've been here. I just love Halloween. It was my favorite holiday.
Well, in that case, here, have some candy.
Thank you.
Right. Have a spooktacular Halloween! Ha ha! One moment.
Trick or treat.
Good evening. I'm sorry, I don't mean to ruin your Halloween, but were you not just here a moment ago?
No, sir, it's the first time I've been here.
But if I find out that you're lying to me, I'm going to have to suck your blood.
Oh, please, sir. Come on, I'm just a simple trick-or-treater. All I want is candy and good Halloween fun.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Here, have some candy. Have some extra candy.
Thank you.
All right.
Thanks.
Have a spooktacular Halloween!
Thanks.
Marsha, I think I just might have made a terrible mistake. I might have ruined a young man's Halloween. How could I have done such a thing?
Don't worry about it, dear. Remember what happened 2 years ago when you were convinced you forgot about that one child? You walked around the neighborhood trying to find him for 3 hours, and then you went door to door to give him that Snickers bar. Ooh, I think I hear the door.
You know, but he looked exactly the same. In fact, he had the same shirt on. You know, I think that kid is just...
Honey, relax. The door.
Trick or treat.
Good evening! This is a terrifying night, is it not?
Trick or treat.
You're wearing the same outfit. You're not even changing your clothes. And you, all you're doing is changing that stupid mask. Just get out of here. Just get off my lawn.
No one's home.
What?
This house is empty. Just move along, son.
Who is this?
This is the Halloween house. It's telling you to go home. Woo!
Whatever.
Oh, honey, I think I scared him away. That Halloween house routine, that worked pretty well.
Yes, dear. That's great. You really scared him. Here come some more kids. Go scare him up.
Back to our ghoulishly good holiday. Good evening. Oh, come on, man. You're wearing the same mask you wore the first time you came here. You could put some effort in trying to scam out a kid. What could you possibly have to say for yourself?
Trick or treat. I mean, it's all about the candy, man.
All about the candy? No, it's not. This is Halloween, for Pete's sake. I mean, this is the most fantastic and wonderful and spectacular night of the year. You're not even a child. You're a teenager with a bad costume and a stupid mask. And if you can't respect that, I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
Yeah, so, trick or treat?
Ah! No, I won't get it. I won't answer that door. It'll be that kid with the orange shirt. Well, this is Halloween, for Pete's sake. You answer the door.
Honey, relax. Let me go outside and talk to him.
I'm so scared.
Oh, hello, young boy.
Trick or treat.
Here's your money. Good job. You really scared him this year. Have a happy Halloween. Honey, I got rid of that no good teenager.